have Philippe Liel and Mathilde Jacobsen next to me, the co-founders of Freshland, who just won the food and agriculture category of the SDG Tech Awards. Congratulations, guys. How does it feel?
It feels amazing. We are feeling so high, and we just wish our team could be here to feel the vibe in the room. It's quite amazing.
I mean, it's a really ambitious category, I believe. So maybe can you share a bit more of your idea and your technology and innovation you're using at Freshland?
Yes, so we have a digital platform that shortens the food supply chain. So instead of taking months, it takes just a few days from farm to fork. And what we do is that we are basically connecting farmers with consumers directly. So we are cutting out all the middlemen, all the cold storage, all the ripening chambers, and just bringing the fresh natural fruits and vegetables that are in season. That's the concept.
I mean, but it sounds really like natural. I think it's something that should be like this, no?
Yes.
And how's it to work with this idea? Meaning, I think it's a lot of communication, a lot of partnerships you need there, and a lot of connections to skip this in between.
Yes, the complicated thing is not if you have 50 boxes of fruits to deliver to 50 consumers. The complicated thing is when you have 50,000 units that you need to get from farmers to consumers, like we had last month. Then you need a digital infrastructure, and you need to be able to automatize the processes. So it is really like the backbone of our company is really like the digital platform. We're actually a tech company. Mm-hmm. So when we started out, a lot of people in the food industry said, what you're doing is impossible. You cannot run a food company without having big warehouses, trucks, and so on. And we just proved that it is possible. And I think today receiving this award is also a great acknowledgement for us and a blue stamp that what we're doing is actually being acknowledged as a valid model. And also the demand that we have is also a proof in itself that what we are doing is really making a difference to the quality of the vegetables and to the farmers. And it's very important for us that everything we do in Freshland is something that benefits the farmers and our consumers, because they are our strongest allies. So what we do has to be good for them.
Yes, I mean, as you said, the numbers showing that there's a huge demand for this. So I guess that's also already an acknowledgement. And now winning this award also has to give you some power to push and prove forward, maybe also internationally by time. So congratulations. And maybe just a closing thought that how do you feel yourself here at the event? I mean, you said that you're missing your team. Unfortunately, it's the COVID-19 situation, but yes. What do you think of Sustainery and the whole Green Impact Week?
So Sustainery and Green Impact Week are really important platforms to basically showcase to the world the green innovations that we have going on in Denmark, and that can be solutions to some of the societal and climate problems we have, which are not only for Denmark, but which is globally. So I think it's a really great platform to showcase innovations. And I think that in Denmark, we have a very strong innovation environment, and I think we can help these startups getting out in the world and also showcase to aspiring entrepreneurs that it is possible to follow your dreams and to achieve success even when you do things that no one believes in from the beginning.
Yeah, well, that's a really nice closing thought. Thank you so much, and I really hope you're going to be a great example for all the other innovative ideas. So thank you so much for being here, and thank you for being nominated, and congratulations. Have a nice day.
Thank you. Thank you so much.